ini apa ini bagi bunga ke atau kena hukum ini satu. So this is the preparation sambil tunggu orang datang. Ada topi juga sini for remembrance of this dinner, 25 ringgit each. Oh, ini dia punya dealer. Sini registration. Ini belum ah, still about 1 hour to go. So, sekarang kita tunggu ketibaan YB Datuk Dennis. Ini sedang mengatur susunan ketibaan dia sedang. YB Dennis. Halo YB.
Sayu.
Amoy-amoy cantik, EJK semua.
Christian who stand, who hold to their faith, they receive Jesus Christ before they turn 18 years old. So that's why it is very important for school teachers to help students in school so that they know Jesus as their personal savior before they turn 18 years old.
Selamat datang. Saya nak lama sikit. Semasa saya di SMK lama, cikgu yang paling saya tak suka yaitu Mr. Tegang Terang. Mana dia?
Kenapa Mr.? And of course yang berusaha, yang saya hormat juga pengetua SMK yang lama. And I heard that the PIBG SMK Long Lama is also here. Josh Jalong, are you here somewhere? Ketua PPD SMK Long Lama.
Bahkan saya ditubuhkan pada 1956. Dan semenjak penubuhan SMK Long Lama dari tahun 1956, sehingga sekarang terdapat seramai 22 pengetua telah bertugas di sekolah tersebut. So that has been quite a year of SMK Long Lama since it has been established as well. So basically on the screen here we see those are the names of the pengetua yang telah bertugas di sekolah menengah Long Lama Barang. And as of right now, the current pengetua is Encik Cikgu Bawi, according to my understanding as well. I get a few pictures of how SMK Longnam looks like as of this moment. Sekarang sudah modern. Dulu maybe dah kayu-kayu, sekarang dah simen dah pakai. Dan juga serasa kepada siapa yang pernah bersekolah di situ pada zaman yang dulu-dulu lah. Now you see, now the school has been improved so much. The facilities have been ditambahkan baik lagi untuk penggunaan kanak-kanak kita pada zaman sekarang, ya, pada tahun sekarang. Jadi untuk pengetahuan semua, untuk persatuan alumni SMK Long Lama pula, dia punya history is that how was it formed? So basically, it was formed by the former meticulous team and was facilitated by Cikgu Ahmad Bangau, pengarah. And it was within my understanding as well that this association, which is this Persatuan Alumni SMK Long Lama, has been registered under the Registrar of Societies Malaysia MUI on the 8th of September 2017 as a non-profit organization. And you can see here, this is our associated network team, di mana kita punya YB Dr. David Snow adalah merupakan penolong untuk SMK Alumni, Persatuan Alumni SMK Long Lama. And these are the members that were up on stage just now. You see here all of the information as well. So basically the purpose of this organization is to become a platform to serve and promote mutual interests, where its goal is to establish a strong participatory work regards work values and a commitment to SMK Long Lama. And for its mission, it is to preserve, support, and strengthen fostering multicultural lifelong engagement, fellowship among former and present students, teachers, associates, and employees as well. Now basically, their objective is to reconnect that for alumnus and alumni, volunteer activities together, foster healthy friendship and mutual support, strengthening relationship and development plan, as well as common welfare and respect building. Dan juga untuk pengetahuan semua, mereka juga mengundi telah mendapat beberapa achievement and activities throughout pertubuhan Persatuan Alumni, di mana kita mengundi buat donation. There are free donations that they have been doing since the establishment. And other than that, they also have this student education support, in which they have been supporting one of these students who is named Robin Asawiyan from 2019 to 2023. So dari sampai dia tamat kesekolahan dia di tingkatan 5, yaitu pada 2023 hari ini. Mereka juga telah membuat beberapa visiting, especially to the schools itself, dan membawa ahli dia untuk terus memberikan semalam kepada sekolah tersebut. Dan juga mereka sediakanlah untuk selalu volunteer for their own school. And these are the pictures itself that shows their dedication and love towards SMK Long Lama. So other than that, they actually have this consecutive student awards, di mana pada tahun 2023 dan pada tahun 2020 juga mereka mendapat memberi beberapa student consecutive awards kepada pelajar cemerlang STPM, SPM dan juga pelajar kurang berkemampuan. Done is a joint the program Randall Academy Anjuran Sarawak Daya Educators Association Australia bersama dengan Kesatuan Anjuran Sekolah Menengah Kebangsaan Lama Lebaran yang telah diadakan di SMK Lama Lebaran. So this was actually a joint collaboration of activities within the Sedia as well as Kesatuan Alumni SMK Lama Lebaran as well. Dan jika kita lihat pada skrin pada sekarang ini, mereka juga telah melakukan beberapa reunion itself within tahun 2017, 2018, 2022 serta sekarang yang itu kita ada sekarang which is 2024. In addition to that, they also did a welfare activity di mana kepada registered members yang telah pass away, mereka memberi sokongan kewangan kepada family mereka juga. Now, if you are interested to become a member of this association, it is actually open to former and present teachers, students, and employees who serve at SMK Lama, regardless of what batch you are in or it really is. And as we know, the registration fee is 110. It is for a lifetime membership, so you don't have to pay every year. It is one-off membership fee, okay? So just grab this opportunity. If you want to register as a member, feel free to contact any of the expo members if you are interested in joining. Selain daripada itu, mereka juga pergi ke Sarawak. Sana sini mereka orang yang pergi sebenarnya. Saya rasa lepas pergi Korea sama mereka. Betul tak? Betul? Okey, hari itu pun mereka orang pergi ke Sarawak. Jadi, ini adalah one of the group activities that they have been doing. And since pertumbuhan mereka 3 tahun lalu, they are still going strong as a team as well.
Ladies and gentlemen, your dinner is served. Bon appetit.
First dish. Nampak macam nyaman lah. Apa?
Pas. Celebrate our children and look forward to their future with optimism and unity. Of the importance of our alumni activities and the lasting impact they have on our community, wajib dilakukan.
Saya juga yakin dalam dewan yang mulia ini ramai kita yang telah melalui kehidupan sebagai seorang pelajar, tenaga guru di SMK Long Lama. Hari ini ramai yang sudah berjaya. Hasil daripada saudara-saudari menuntut ilmu di SMK Long Lama satu ketika dulu.
And please don't be fooled by their smile. Dia punya sembunyi itu berat 1,8 kilo tuh guys.
Ada apa? Semua kita semua. Semua apa? Laki mana? Laki mana?
Goyang-goyang.
satu game istimewa. Jack di bawah kerusi, ada kertas arahan, dia akan pergi ke depan.
So, okay, semua orang Jack.
Semua orang Jack. Ada. Semua cek, ada.
Oke, silakan datang ke depan dan jangan buka dahulu envelope, oke?
Okay? Ada. Semua cek, ada.
Oke, okay, sekali lagi siapa yang ada envelope tersebut sudah datang ke depan. Ada tak?
Sudah cek.
Yang sampai ada envelope tersebut sudah datang ke hadapan. Ada yang ada envelope? Dari sana, sini ada satu.
Bye. Moving my blues on the run. Terima kasih. Salam anak gawai.
Oke, terima kasih.
Terima kasih.
Oke, jadi